message to you today is simple. If we are going to implement or reach the sustainable development goals that the whole world has agreed to, then the youth of Ghana and the youth of Africa must seriously consider how we are going to unite.